Ibrahim Orit. Umzali on the 22 in Japan. What in Langas little season? Utala if I pass. If we pull a visu Emmanuel Arnold Orqui, the captain. Wabangola Sabo Yonga Zelisa Omnaja. One. The cranes. Likanja Cox. Give a fun of a fun. Was the Kumulaka Kampe, Kilum Zali, Ocelan Tahu. Ibrahim Orit, 22 year old. What a
very interested in seeing what Dickens, the traditional number nine, where Luther Singh will now operate from, whereas Uganda puts forward Yasser Nkuma! Oh, he's got it at home beautifully. Kept his calm as he danced around one, and it was all about composure as he put it.
At the back of the defense of South Africa, look at the way he right foot outside and then pushing it too late for Pino to do anything. The tackle could composure than power.
Keeps his goal at driving. First starting, he said, what new player?
You say 30 seconds right there, Caesar, because what happened is that they played the ball through the middle.
Stands the main grandstand, but they didn't even look for South Africa's game of view. I hope that this will lead to a goal.
Complaining to be maybe an offside, but once the ball was played, he was still onside. And the way he reached the ball, he set himself up for that powerful shot. A brilliant shot. But this man, chasing the ball, winning it, and playing it through for a new time striker.
Dickens, I know where you're going. He's kept saying, Kiza, with a little stop.
Tony Joseph will talk to you. Brian Baloyi used to talk to you. And that's what he did. A brilliant save, but too easy. Because the run, the momentum from Kiza going into the ball, they didn't show any confidence at all.
Damien Webber looking to secure this for South Africa. It's Webber! Of 90 minutes, and in the penalty shootout, there was clear distance between these two sides from the get-go.
Porter coming from conceding a goal that he shouldn't have conceded and carrying the